message be that through the intercession of the Blessed Virgin Mary, His Mother, we may attain the joys of everlasting life through Christ our Lord. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Jesus Christ is risen today. Amen.
yesterday, and this peace I will be.
A strong city have we. He sets up walls and ramparts to protect us. Open up the gates to let the nation that is just, one that gives faith.
You have confirmed us, this nature, who lives and reigns with us.